Also new this morning, San Antonio police are investigating after a Northside crash turned deadly overnight. Happened just before midnight, the intersection of Loop 410 and Vance Jackson. SAPD says a man driving on the eastbound access road of 410 hopped a curb and hit a homeless man sleeping under a bridge. They say the driver tried to drive away, but a nearby traffic officer saw what was happening and was able to stop and detain that driver. The homeless man was pronounced dead at the scene.